scale from 1 to 3, how deep do you want this album to be? On a scale from 1 to 3, how deep do you want this album to be? Tell me. On a scale from 1 to 3, how deep you want this album to be? 5. Y'all want deep. This is deep. Something I ate, some song, some show, some hate. The devil wants to extend the game. Free throws, and when it ends, he wants to make the sequel. 'Cause if he has another chance, he feels like he can take my joy, my peace, my faith. See, the devil, he learns from your mistakes, even if you don't. That's how he keeps you in cycles, 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 cycles. But I'm not going in cycles, 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 cycles.
This will end like I wanted to. I win. The enemy will have to lose again. Different fighter now, and I have got to think, 'cause his joy is my strength. See, the devil will learn it's a mistake when I am sure, oh, oh, that I'm not going in cycles. I'm not going in
cycles.
I'm gonna break these cycles. I'm not gonna cycles.
It's too early for all this. Listen, y'all know that I'm kind of an observant person. I find revelation in everything. If you go to an amusement park, look at the roller coasters. There are two types of roller coaster riders. There's one like me, who's very quiet, holds on to the bar real tight. And then you have another one, they just throw up their hands and scream, ah! The weird part about it is me, who's sitting there trying to be all cool about it. And I'm holding everything in. I'm feeling all those drops way more than the people that have their hands up shouting. And it just seems like in this season, it just seems like God is purposely putting me through a little bit of roller coaster action, some rises and some falls, just to see if for once I was just, ah! Jesus! Jesus! I can't do this by myself. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power. Break all these cycles, to break all these cycles, to end all.